You might be surprised to find there are birds who migrate to your area during the winter, and an abundance of birds that stick around all year. To survive the freezing temps and the short days, these birds have to work extra hard to find food and to stay warm. So if you want to do something fun that you can do with your kids and help all of our little bird friends out there, here is a simple activity. Supplies you'll need: pine cones. We collected some of these nice big ponderosa pine cones. Ribbon or string for hanging your feeder. Peanut butter. Can be smooth, chunky, with or without sugar. Bird seed. Tie the ribbon to the pine cone. Generously coat that pine cone in peanut butter. Roll the pine cone around in the bird seed. You can really pack the seeds in there. Hang the pine cone feeder out your window as the birds flock to your feeder and enjoy your welcoming meal. Be sure to subscribe to Modern Gardener for more awesome fun gardening trips and tips. Trips and tips.